I hate paying rent, so I ended up converting my car into a house. And this is me getting ready to go to sleep, and it's actually pretty comfortable.